How to mod Skyrim correctly. By me! Yeah, I'm not responsible if you screw up your game. Step 1. Use MO for all your mods and all your modding needs. Step 2. Use BethINI for your INI files. Step 3. Download all the mods you want. It should look something like this. Or this. Step 4. Use loot. Step 5. Use TES 5 edit. Step 6. Use Wrye bash. Step 7. Use merge plugins. Step 8. Use SKSE and crash fixes. Step 9. Use ENBoost. Step 10. Launch your game and crash. You're done.